the lake down. Right, we have four pieces of mortar. Start with there. The first one. And then the one that goes into it, like that. So you place it in the opposite pocket. Then you lock them like that. Then you do the same for the other side. Push it into the pocket. Push it into the pocket, then lock them together. So once you're done, you're now ready to hook it up to the cord. You can carry it. Right. And this one will be hooking it up. So that at the corners you realize that there is some adhesive tape which holds it in place. So placing the adhesive the corners are fitting, and the rods or the metal part must be on the upper side and not the lower side. Okay. Then now you're ready to place your mat. Place the mat. You're done for that part. So.